Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to show you with yummy recipe again. It's about frog lamb pickle soup. So let's go to cook with me. Now I'm going to pick up some vegetables in my garden. Holy basil. And cilantro. Green onion. And lemon crust top. Lemon grass stock, green onion, holy basil, cilantro, kaffir lamb leaf, frog, soybean oil, lamb pickle, chicken powder, fish sauce, salt. Now I'm going to prepare frog. Then clean frog. Add soybean oil. Then I fry frog. Thank you. boil the water. Then clean vegetable. For lamb pickle, it will release bitterness into soup if we separate it, so I just use this one to make a small hole. The water is boiling, so I add lemongrass stock. Add kaffir lamb leaf. Add salt. Chicken powder. And fish sauce. Add frog. Add lamb pickle. Come to test with me. Yummy! Now the recipe is finished and the taste is so yummy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye!